Nobody wants that smoke. Roxy showing some hand speed today.
Yeah, I work on different things every day.
I see you hanging out with Ryan Garcia rubs off.
He learned from me.
He learned from me.
He learned from you. Hey, does he have the fastest hands in boxing?
I guess so.
Why?
I pick him and Gary Rusty Jr.
What do you think?
Same.
You know what's interesting? Devin Haney sparred both of them. Told me they both have the same hand speed.
With Tank.
That's a big fight. I can't wait for that.
Who said who had the same hand speed?
Devin Haney said Tank and
Ryan.
And Ryan had the same hand speed.
That's what you told me.
I think Ryan punches with a lot of leverage though too.
It's like a twerk, like fast twerking, because like he's been practicing on speed more though. He's specializing in speed. You know,
I saw him shadow box with weights, and then his hands are even faster.
He used to wake up at 4 in the morning with that speed. You hear like rumble in the house like that. We're like,
we hear downstairs, do-do-do-do-do, and we're like, what's going
That's
on?
Right.
Nobody knows. Ryan works 2 and 3 a day.
He wakes up 2 in the morning, same thing. 3 in the morning, same thing. 4 in the morning,
Look, I'm awake at 4 in the morning, and I see Ryan tweeting, time to start your day. I'm like, he's up at 4? Yeah. What's he doing at 4?
Shadowboxing in his house.
Practicing, just practicing.
That's why he's where he is. That's why he's 21-0, a champion.
Yeah. He's on his way. He's on his way to do something big.
Him
gotta
and Tank
give him a lot of credit. Tank too.
Tank's a good fighter. I like Tank too. You know, I like both of them.
You know why I give Ryan credit? Because he could fight anybody and sell out.
Yeah.
He could fight anybody, but he's going after the best of them. He's going after Tank.
Losses to me does not matter. Like, I think Mayweather set that perfect record thing, but like before that, fighters were fighting the best of the best.
Look at all these legends on the wall. They all came back.
They all fought whoever they fought. It doesn't matter if they lost or won, they'll still keep fighting the best of the best. And that's why I like boxing back then. They weren't afraid of no one.
It's true.
They fought whoever they fought.
Just bring that old school back.